Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to test your network connection on an Xbox Series X or Series S console. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To test your network connection on your Xbox, first open up the Settings app. You can get there by selecting the cog icon after pressing the Xbox button on your controller. In the settings, choose General from the list on the left, and then select Network Settings. In the network settings, there are a few tests that we can do. First, select Test Network Connection. This test won't take long and should say that your console is connected to the internet. Select Continue and now choose Test Network Speed and Statistics. This will take a little longer but will display some helpful information. After completing this test, there are two more tests to run if you want. These are in the same place and are called Test Multiplayer Connection and Test NAT Type. It's up to you if you want to run these tests. And so that is how to test your network connection on an Xbox Series X or Series S console. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.